I wonder what all these symbols mean. Perhaps Frank will know.
Thank you.
Frank, I saw some symbols drawn on the walls. Do you have any idea what they mean? Here, I sketched them in my diary.
Symbols, eh? Let's see. It doesn't ring a bell. I can't think why anyone could have drawn these. Might even have been me. I can't remember, though. If you ask me, looks like a whole lot of mumbo-jumbo. Still, might be something in it.
How can I find out what they mean?
Well now, I seem to recall someone on the island knows all about symbols and the like, but for the life of me, I can't remember who.
What should I do then?
Well, my mother always said, if you need an answer, go and look it up in a book. That's what they're there for. Of course, I never did. Never was much of a reader. I'm more of a doer, you know? Don't waste time reading about it. I just do it.
Okay, I'll go to the library tomorrow then. See you later, Frank.
Right then. Now, where was I?
She found another shoe. She's going into the mine, though.
That could be dangerous. But if it means finding the final shoe...
We shouldn't have let her go by herself. What if that Tom Penman comes back?
She needs us, but there's nothing we can do. And it's not like Veronica's going to help.